silence, meditation, whatever you want to call it, that I have done for many, many years. It has been the single thing that has transformed my life.
I've come from a tremendous amount of illness, you know, from cancer to diabetes to heart disease to tremendous amount of mental illness. And wellness is, like you were saying, is about the whole. It's about everything that we do. I want wellness to be our joy. Wellness should be a passion. It should be like, you know, trying good wine in moderation.